new 21-foot Sea-Doo Challenger feels bigger on the inside. Because the cockpit is designed so intelligently, it has almost the same interior volume as a 23-foot boat. Compare the interior of the new 210 Challenger to a 21-foot stern drive, and the added living space and comfort is obvious. The 210 Challenger and 210 Wake can seat up to 10 instead of the typical 8 passenger seating of other 21-foot boats. From the spacious rear sun deck with its innovative Transat seats to the wide open bow, the living couldn't be easier in a new 210 Challenger or 210 Wake.